Someone's tried. Pretty slippery.
Brett, you right? Brett? Brett?
So g'day legends, we are back out. It is a good day to be out on the bike. We're gonna get out and go and hit Pokolbin State Forest and the Lookout. That's the plan. Depending on if it works or not. Let's hope that chicken track's still...
It's made for mud.
It's made for mud. Hey, should put that on a shirt. And that's where we're going, just up here. That's the Broken Back Mountain Range out to the Pokolbin Lookout. There's some transmission towers out there as well. That we'll have a sticky beak at and then make our way down to Cedar Creek. I'll put a link to the GPX file down below in the comments, and as you can see, you've got Throttle Riding Adventures Mark and two-wheeler Sparky Brendo joining me today as well, so I'll get their links down below so that you can check out their videos as well, and that way you can sit back, relax with the whiskey and see what trouble we get ourselves into. Views. Pretty hefty with the cattle out here too. So I'm going to keep an eye on some cows. Of a couple. Pretty nice spot, isn't it? Let me move my machine out of the way. This. How gorgeous is that? We'll get up there in a bit. Beautiful spot. So this is definitely a recommendation. Couple of campsites you can see here, little fireplace. Hoon. What's Mark doing? And it's getting ready. Stunning spot. Easy access. If I can do it, anyone can. So come up, check it out. It's good. It's good. Alright, so far with the Zuma XT2, pretty happy with that. I've got Brendo. I haven't seen you since 9:48. Yeah. Pardon me. It's a bit fresh up here. It's quite nice. There he goes. All right, we are in. Let's make our way out. Safety goggles on. Yeah. Brendo's turn. I'm taking the big girl this way. Freak. What's this? When I say you prick, I do mean that in the nicest possible way.
know I was going up that.
I certainly wasn't.
I got at the top, I said, fuck, I hope Brett didn't come up that.
Yeah, no, I'm sensible. I know where I'm going.
I had no idea. I was following this idiot.
All right, unknown territory. Let's go and have a look. See what this is like. Gorgeous scenery. Look at it. It's beautiful through here. The big guy. He's hanging out here through. Nice. We're just having a look. No, we're not coming back. Dude. Go on. Go on, Brendo. Go for it. What's the go? You gonna walk? Go for a walk? See how bad this log is. Oh yeah. I don't think we're getting through that. Someone's tried. Yeah, right. Yeah, bugger it. All right. All right, I'll give it a run. Here we go. Just don't fall off the edge, right? Pretty slippery. Go, go, go. All right. Woo! Let's keep going. Yep. Right. Oh, and the foamy's gone up. Still a bit to go though. Oh yeah, I'm whacked. That was awesome. It's been a top morning. What are we now? 1:45 in the afternoon. Stacks of time. Not bad, eh? Okay, up the Finchley track now towards the lookout and the campsite. Let's see how this one's looking. Dry as a bone. Look at that. All right. Yengo National Park, hello.
Brett, you right? Brett? Brett? You right? You right, mate? You right?
Yep.
Don't know, mate. What? How are you feeling?
Direct head on. Wow.
Oh, yeah, I've seen that.
Fuck. Soren's gonna let it settle in.
Where's my new mate? You alright?
You alright, mate?
Yeah, well,
that's good.
Let's get this. Let's get these bikes apart, mate. You alright, buddy? You with us?
How you going? You want to come in and see?
How's Finchley, boys? How's Finchley?
Oh, yeah, good.
Oh, fuck. Yeah, we see this shit a bit, don't we?
Yeah. Where you hurting?
Just for me.
Right, let's get this bike. Let's get these bikes right out, mate. We'll drag this 400 out first.
Watch your ant's nest.
Here we go. You alright, mate?
I don't know.
Wait, I'll give you a hand, mate. I'll give you a hand. Whoa. You won't get that on your own.
Right.
One, two, three. Fuck. Yeah. There we go. Who's that?
You.
Oh, shit, really?
Yeah, we hit pretty hard.
Shit.
Yeah, it'll be
right.
Got a foot on it.
Oh, no.
Hang on, don't lift up, mate.
You'll
need to catch this.
Yeah, I can give it to you, mate.
Let's go.
Right, 1, 2, 3.
Alright,
it's just... shit.
Busted, is it?
Looks like your splitter.
Blow it down.
Yeah, before she catches on fire. The fuck's come off that? Yeah, is that a bottom line come off?
Either a line come off or the tank's busted.
Shit. Fuck.
I'll tell you what, the shell should have stopped because that was a good headbutt.
Oh man. Oh fuck! Fucking hell! Brett, you right? Brett? You right, mate? You right?
Yep.
Fucking hell. Brett, you right? Brett?
Alrighty. Bit of a mess, huh? Let me run you through this first. Just started the bike up real quick. And we'll stick that in there. Yeah, so I've just gone head on with another bike. He was on the wrong side of the road. I was coming up through here. Staying on the left-hand side. You guys know what I'm like. I'm pretty cautious into blind corners. Coming up nice and slow. The other fella, Dave, coming down through here. There's his track down there. And we've come together kind of in this area here. So yeah, wrist is a bit sore. The front of the bike copped a lot of impact. So did a little bit of the helmet. Some damage here. The rim's cactus, the forks are cactus. Like there's marks all up through here. Look at that. How's that for a bump? So not overly happy. Not even halfway through our day. What I'm going to do now is try and meander back home though. Oh, so meander back to Laguna. I've got a tow truck coming. He's going to come and help me out. And in the meantime, we're going to try and make our way to the Great Northern Trading Post in Laguna. I'll Google Maps it as well. Very lucky that I've got... mobile service. Let me put this back in here.